Greg Dexter is like any other 21st century teenager. And like most teenagers, he has his share of misfortune. But what makes Greg special is that his misfortune arrived all at once. Now, through a single act of obscure terrorism, Greg Dexter has lost the ability to read words good. Making every day a constant struggle. Greg continues to make one poor decision after another.
Wanted someone to read for me. Will pay big dollars.
And there's nobody there to help.
God damn!
Ha ha ha!